The sound picture you are about to see and hear
is an amazing new
computer crafted
electronic kinescope with 50% more plastic.
Automatically gives you the best picture quality.
And here it is.
Hello, what's this? A fig leaf? No, probably another sex education film. No, it's not. It's
9 counts of indecent assault and 1 count of buggery.
No comment.
TV weatherman Fred Talbot has been found guilty of indecently assaulting 2 schoolboys when he was a teacher. The 65-year-old had made his name presenting the weather on a floating map of the British Isles for ITV's This Morning. Obsessed with teenage boys throughout his teaching career and could not help himself around them when under the influence of drink. Both of Talbot's victims were assaulted on school canal barge trips in the Cheshire area in the mid-1970s. He was arrested by police twice in 2013 before being charged with historical sex offences.
No comment.
Now a recognisable face for the wrong reasons.
Fred's back.
That was our
weatherman, Fred Talbot, changing places with Gary for charity ages ago.
But his brain seems to be thoroughly damaged.
I got up this morning and thought, I want to get in here.
And how am I going to cope with this? Right, quite expected. Over the southern part of Britain, I better end this quickly. Again, plenty of sunshine, I'll say bye-bye. Round of applause. Okay, it has to happen one day. Do you want the clipboard?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay. The picture gets grim. There's a layer of cloud over it. It's pretty miserable. And that, basically, is the way it's going to stay.
Touch the future. Today.
And it's your responsibility.
And what the devil are you up to?
No comment.